Hello students, I'm your maths teacher Dimple ma'am and today we will do exercise 1.2 of rational number. In my previous video I taught you about the rational numbers and their property and we solved exercise 1.1. So here exercise 1.2, first question is subtract, okay? And first part is 2 3 upon 5 from minus 3 upon 7. Okay, so as you can see that it is the subtraction question. So we have to subtract 2 3 by 5 from minus 3 upon 7. So first we write minus 3 upon 7 and then we subtract this number. Okay, so now we find the LCM of 7 and 5, that is 35. Now we write 35 here. And now we divide 7 from 35. So answer is 5. 5 multiply by minus 3, that is minus 15. Then we divide 5 from 35. So 7. 7 multiply by 13, that is 91. Both numbers are negative form. So when we add these numbers, these are minus 106 upon 35. Then we divide 106 from 35. So the answer is our final answer is minus 3 1 upon 35. Okay, in this question two parts is also there, so please complete all three parts in your CW copy. Now next is sum of two rational number is 3 upon 5. One number is minus 2 upon 7, so let the other number is x. Okay, अब इन दोनों नंबर को ऐड करने पर आंसर 3 अपॉन 5 होता है. सो वी अकॉर्डिंग अरेंज सॉरी वी अरेंज अकॉर्डिंग द क्वेश्चन. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन इज वन दीज टू नंबर्स टोटल इज 3 अपॉन 5. ओके, सो फर्स्ट नंबर इज माइनस 2 अपॉन 7 एंड अनदर वन इज एक्स एंड देयर टोटल इज 3 अपॉन 5. ओके, सो वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स. So we write x here and we shift this number to another side. When we shift the number, the sign will be changed, and because it was a negative number, so it will change to positive number. Then again we find the LCM. LCM is 35. Then 35 divided by 5, answer is 7. 7 into 3, 21. Then 35 divided by 7, that is 5.